to enable show background and hours in Samsung Galaxy S20. Open settings, swipe up or down home screen to access the app screen, and then tap settings. You can also open settings screen from notification panel, swipe down notification panel, and then tap settings icon. Scroll down settings screen, find developer options, and then tap developer options. Scroll down developer options screen, find show background ANRs. Show background ANRs. And then to enable show background ANRs, tap switch until blue, or to disable, tap switch until white. If you enable show background ANRs, system will be display app not responding dialog for background apps. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.